This is Roosevelt with AutoNetwork. I'm behind the wheel of this 2024 Kia Sorento X-Line. This is the SX-Prestige. It's a 2.5-liter turbo, all-wheel drive. At the center is Kia's signature tiger nose grille, finished with a chrome trim that exudes confidence. Now these LED projector headlights produce a super bright white light that's less blinding, provides better visibility, are energy efficient, and outlast halogens and HID headlights. And with the fog lights, this lighting combination gives you optimal visibility in all driving conditions. The Sorento rides on these striking 20-inch gloss black alloy wheels. Not only do they enhance the vehicle's looks, but also contribute to a smoother ride and better handling. The Sorento's sleek lines covered in this jungle green exterior color adds a touch of adventure and uniqueness, setting the Sorento apart from the usual crowd of SUVs. The Sorento features a smart power lift gate that opens hands-free, perfect when your hands are full with groceries or gear. Underfloor storage compartments help keep smaller items organized and out of sight. There's also a 12-volt power outlet handy for tailgating or powering accessories. With all three seats in place, you still have ample space for everyday items, about 12.6 cubic feet, enough for shopping bags or small luggage. But when you need more room, the third row seats fold down easily with a pull, expanding your cargo space significantly. This gives you about 45 cubic feet of space, plenty for larger items like bicycles, strollers, or camping gear. For maximum storage, you can easily fold down the second row seats with these release levers right here in the cargo area. With both rows down, the Sorento offers a substantial 75 cubic feet of flat cargo space, comparable to some larger SUVs. The retractable rear door sunshades provide added privacy and protection from the sun. Let's step inside to the rear passenger area. The heated second row captain's chairs offer exceptional comfort, perfect for those long drives or daily commutes. Your passengers can adjust the seats to their liking. They slide forward and backward and offer a reclining feature for added comfort. This adjustability ensures ample leg room for both second and third row passengers. Each seat comes with its own armrest, providing a first-class experience. Cup holders and storage compartments are within easy reach, perfect for holding beverages and personal items during the drive. Rear passengers have their own climate vent controls. Plus, with USB charging ports, everyone's devices can stay charged throughout the journey. In the second and third rows, your passengers can enjoy the expansive view provided by the panoramic sunroof, enhancing the feeling of openness within the cabin. Access in the third row is effortless. With a one-touch slide and fold feature, a simple press of a button slides the seat forward, creating a wide pathway. Unlike many SUVs where the third row is an afterthought, the Sorento offers thoughtful design here as well. While the third row is ideal for children and teenagers, your adult passengers can also find reasonable comfort for shorter trips. The seats are well padded and offer a supportive seating position. Your third row passengers have access to their own cup holders and small storage spaces, perfect for drinks and personal items. USB charging ports are also available back there, ensuring that even those in the third row can keep their devices powered. The door panels are covered with high-quality materials and tasteful accents. The padded armrests and strategically placed controls add to the overall convenience. The front passenger seat mirrors the driver's seat in luxury and adjustability. Upholstered in premium sage leather, it offers a plush and supportive experience. The attention to detail is evident in the intricate stitching and soft touch materials, reinforcing the Sorento's premium feel. The seat is fully power adjustable, allowing your passenger to find their perfect seating position with ease. With controls for sliding, reclining, height adjustment, and lumbar support, they can customize the seat to their exact comfort preferences. Now let's take a look at the driver's side. Behind the wheel, you'll enjoy a heated steering wheel, a feature that I appreciate and use all the time. Warms those achy hands. The traditional analog gauges are replaced with digital counterparts. The speedometer and tachometer are prominently displayed, offering precise readings at a glance. The cluster is highly customizable. Using the steering wheel controls, you can switch between different viewing modes and personalize the information displayed according to your preference. One innovative feature is the blind spot view monitor. Activate the turn signal and the cluster displays a live video feed of your blind spots, making lane changes safer and more confident. The center console is thoughtfully designed, featuring a wireless charger and multiple USB ports to keep all your devices powered and connected. Sorento offers multiple driving modes: comfort, eco, sport, and snow. The seamless integration between the digital instrument cluster and the central infotainment display ensures that all your essential information and controls are within easy reach and view. Look up, and the panoramic sunroof floods the interior with natural light, enhancing the spacious feel of the cabin. Whether you're gazing at the stars or letting in the sunshine, it's a fantastic feature that adds so much to the driving experience. Now let's see what's under the hood. What drives the Sorento is a robust 2.5-liter turbocharged engine delivering 281 horsepower and an impressive 311 pound-feet of torque. This engine, paired with an 8-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission, ensures a responsive acceleration. The all-wheel drive system with center lock provides enhanced traction and control, making it suitable for a variety of road conditions, including crossing railroad tracks. The 2024 Kia Sorento X-Line SX-Prestige all-wheel drive stands out with its combination of style, performance, and luxury. It's more than just an SUV. It's a statement of Kia's commitment to delivering a premium driving experience. This is Roosevelt. Enjoy the rest of the video. Please subscribe, like, and share. See you next time. We'll be right back.